and Montreal to do that tomorrow or in a few days, but I start to run out of gigabyte my external hard drive, and I need to buy a new one to like $130. But I have to wait, do that, to have made my payment. I make my payments, this credit, next week, in like 1 week. So I have to wait to make my payments, just to be sure. almost there. I not talk so much because I start to get tired. It's 11 p.m. and I did sleep 4 hours last night. And if we should fly up to Iqaluit, that will be many hours more, to like 2 or 4 a.m. in the morning. Super good, almost there. Then next is Iqaluit. I think I have a late evening flight. It's not even 5 p.m. I think I have an evening flight like 7 or 8 p.m. Maybe not, but then I will do it, have to do it tomorrow. Good, that's a brand new one. I had to look the Airbus. this will take you to the gates. But the ground takes us there not so good. Ottawa. No, the ground is much better. It look like this. It will taxi to the gates. Good. Now we need to fly home to Iqaluit. Nunavut. Iqaluit. Iqaluit. We have to find the dots. There's a small blue dot in the airport you have to click. Somewhere. Is below this aircraft. It was below their departures. Halifax, Toronto, Winnipeg. Tomorrow, Iqaluit, tomorrow 8:15. Canadian North. Nowhere. Halifax is Toronto. But we've never been in Toronto. But there's no flight before tomorrow. So we could fly to Toronto, of course, just for fun. That's PD-52. In 1 minute, Porter Airlines, that's DH de Havilland, Canada Dash 8, aircraft info. Not do that because it's departure in 1 minute, Toronto. I think Vancouver is on the other side of Canada. Air Canada. Chicago, Washington, D.C. New York. Iqaluit. Victoria, (clears throat) so we could stop for now or fly to Toronto. But then we need to get back. We have to get back to Ottawa, Toronto. Toronto, Ottawa. Porter Airline. Yes, of course, this airline cover, this dot, you have to click this 27 degrees arrivals. Yes, we have one there. 18:45 from Iqaluit. The cargo jet, but it's not flying back in like 2 hours. We have an arrival from Iqaluit. And one more later there, Canadian North, that's the one fly back tomorrow. 2 arrivals from Iqaluit. And departures Toronto. Load earlier. But we could try to reload. Yes, now I cannot find the airport. And why I cannot do that, that's because I start to get tired there.